Frazier would say the same about Justin St. Pierre, Trevor Hanson, Corey Sivret on the line along with Devin Bird. And we are underway, and the Sabres from left to right looking to play physical right off the opening faceoff. Islanders with Barzal, Bailey, and Anders Lee out there. And they're going to go to work in the offensive side of things. Open net scores. That's Lee roaring down the left side, and he goes in hard to the end boards after he slammed it into an open net for the game's first goal.
The net, his stick's going to be on the ice. And watch this pass right here. The defenseman of the Sabres, Yogi Haru's got his man. The pass comes across. This man has got to know what's going on, and that is Kyle Poso. He had no idea where the puck was. You're not paying attention. You got to keep an eye on where that puck's coming from. And the Sabres just got a guy standing up. They actually have two guys standing up each time.
Here comes Barzal with that nine-game point streak as he gets that quick shot away, driving the net. Back to the point. Now coming out the boards, Barzal spins it back to the line. Here comes a one-timer. Bullet shot is stopped, and it's cleared by Yoki Haru down the ice. Good pressure. Again by Asplund, and he'll chase after it down the corner. Sheahan, Thompson backhand right on, and Sorokin comes out to meet that one at the top of the blue paint. Sabres are able to clear it, but again chasing possession here, and the Islanders with a quick pass by Pulock. He sends it ahead to Pageau, scores! Jean-Gabriel Pageau with the rocket up high, and it's a 2-0 Islander lead.
Watch it right here. Pulock's just going to move this puck up the ice. Here's Pageau coming across the blue line, turns in on his offside. Miller swipes at it, does not get it. And that's just a quick release right there. It might have hit.
Pozo and Reeder along with Cody Eakin on the ice right now for Ralph Krueger. Dahlin in front, and Kyle Pozo with a nifty deflection, and Sorokin makes a big stop. And then Thompson right in front of his own net. Sabres with a quick turn. Yoki Haru crossing the line, and a glove save by Sorokin. Ryan Hunt watching Pulock back in his own end. From below the goal line, up ahead, this is Everly. To the Buffalo line to the right side. Everly dances in and snaps a shot. That is gloved by Hutton, and he, at the last second, decides to hold on. Some of that, of course, I'd have to think is coming from desperation. You're trying to throw everything you can towards the net and hope something finds its way through. Here's Clutterbuck back the other way, and a shot from the Welland native stopped by Hutton.
A rebound. He's got a guy going through. I think that's Martin going through the middle. So here he puts it in an angle where
Eichel with Thompson enter the zone, but the pass is in behind the Buffalo captain, and now Eberle off the boards into the Sabre zone. Nelson's shot is stopped with the rebound by Carter Hutton, is picked up by Eberle, and he fires a rocket high and wide. Pulock in the corner against Thompson, playing in back-to-back games. Thompson in front of the net. There's the shot, and Sorokin stays with it. Eichel right there along with 72. Now comes back in front. Oh, what a save, Sorokin on Olofsson.
And he's made some dingers. And this is a good one right here. Here's Olofsson getting himself into that slot area, getting past his man Lee, using his body as protection, getting down, taking that shot, looking to go top shelf on that glove hand. He knew he had to get it up.
And Tobias Reeder who comes up with it. Reeder trying to get it back to the point. He does. Yoki Haru through traffic. Bouncing puck in front. It's right in front of the Islander goal, but it doesn't get in. And it's kicked back out to the blue line and outside the zone. Holds it. Two Islanders over to watch him. Back to Dahlin. Up top. Eichel again. Down to the goal line. Olofsson scores!
Yeah, great puck movement here on the perimeter. Jack Eichel moves this puck down low to Sam Reinhart, and the quick pass across the crease is going to catch the D-man here off guard. That's Ezekas. He's the forward. Both D for the Islanders were caught to the front of the net. 53 is a forward coming down to try to find Olofsson, and he puts this one right over top of the glove for Sorokin into the net. And remember, the skate...
That's not a good for
Yeah,
Buffalo.
That's not good. That no. Right there, that shows that the puck is still on top of the blue paint.
After reviewing the play for coach's challenge offside, the play was offside, no goal.
Yeah, he's in 2-3 inches there at least.
before that puck gets across the line.
Buffalo will hit the road for the next few nights. At Washington on Thursday, Jersey on Saturday, is one more into an empty net.
Yeah, Anders Lee
getting a second goal of this game into the empty net to give the Islanders a 3-0 victory here. I think I'm good saying that they've won.
Yeah.
Nevertheless, it doesn't really matter in this case. He just gets the puck at the far line and he hits the net.